when Lindy Ruff elects to use it. Empty net for the Kraken, 80 seconds to play. Devils leading 2-1 on a pair of Dougie Hamilton goals and 33 saves from Mackenzie Blackwood. It's a face-off win for Nico Hischier. Marino at center, puts it on cage, and rattles it in! John Marino with a dagger! Devils go up 2!
And that makes the crowd a little at ease. It went post to post, didn't know Marino's gonna hit that empty net. We didn't need any more drama in this one, did we? We've had enough in the last four home games, haven't we?
We have.
So that makes it 3-1. The Devils hope it's enough as they have a two-goal lead, a minute left in the hockey game. Boy, has this been a hard-fought game from both teams.